So I got the low beam bulb fault in my car, and I'm gonna show you how to fix it yourself. So you will need H11 light bulb, which you can get from any parts store. You take the cap off, you twist, and the headlight comes out. So then you press and pull the bulb at the same time. It will come out like this. Then you replace it with a new light bulb and insert it back where it was placed. Turn it to its own position. Make sure it's secured, and then you put the cap back on like this.